What's for dinner? How about a half-price meal? It's a New Day deal, and it's coming up right after this.
Okay, our next guest is serving up some of the best pizzas in town. Lee Zanoni. Boy, that sound right for pizza? Yeah. Lee Zanoni is here from PJ's Pizza in Parma. You're on Ridge Road right near Snow.
Yep, 5859 Ridge Road.
Yeah, and known for having high-quality ingredients in your food.
We do.
I saw this pizza here. We see a lot of sausage pizzas around here, but this looks a little bit different.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, look at the sausage on that. That's a monster.
It is a big pizza.
So this is your large pizza?
That's our jumbo pizza.
That's your jumbo pizza.
Yep.
So they come in a bunch of different sizes.
They do. Small, large, and jumbo.
So this is also going to be our New Day deal for food today. And we want to talk about some of the things you do here. This pizza is a home run by itself, but you've got some other things going on here maybe people don't know about.
We do. We kind of wanted to showcase all the other things that PJ's does besides pizza.
Who sees a meatball sandwich with four meatballs in it?
Only PJ's.
Only PJ's.
That's right.
Usually they're three, right?
That's right. We have four in ours.
And you got to cut the one meatball in half to spread it out. And french fries. You don't see french fries a lot from pizza places. So what was your secret with that?
We sell a lot of fries.
Yeah,
it's actually a popular item for us.
Yeah, so what's the secret to your fries?
I can't tell you. Then people would get the secret and we wouldn't be able to do this.
And that would be it.
That's right.
And this is, so what size lasagna is
this? So that, we only have one size lasagna. It's made homemade.
I'm going to pick this up a little so
yeah.
You can see a little bit.
Yeah.
Check that out, folks, huh?
Isn't that gorgeous?
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
So you make a big pan of
lasagna. We make a big pan of lasagna.
Do they come meat and not meat, or how do they
we
come?
We only have meat.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that would be like a sausage?
It's actually meatballs.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
People love it.
Yeah. So you're going to tell us your secret to your meatballs?
I can't tell you any
you're
of my secrets.
You're not telling me anything today.
I can't tell you anything.
You have to try it a whole bunch of times and try and figure it out for yourself. What's going on with this?
So we brought our calzone. It has ricotta cheese, provolone cheese,
and
Parmesan cheese. That's
this,
a popular item also.
I'm going to get that up near there so you can
we
see
we wanted
it.
To show you everything other than pizza today.
Yeah, look at that. So what do you charge for something like that?
That is $9.99.
And with the New Day deal, what's it going to be?
So the New Day deal is going to be a great deal. You have to mention it. It's a $10 large two-topping pizza. Just call us, 440-885-4355, and you get a spectacular pizza.
And what's the price on that?
It's $10 for a large two-topping.
So that's a great deal.
It's phenomenal.
Phenomenal
best deal in town.
What day are you closed?
We're not. I'm in the restaurant business. We never close.
So what time do you open?
11 a.m.
What time do you close?
9 during the week and 11 on the weekend.
So they're the parameters.
Now you know parameters. Now you know what's going on.
So I see you can't beat the wing thing because people make wings all over the place. So you join in the battle,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely. Plus we have football coming up, so you're going to want wings.
Look at these beautiful wings here. So do these come in different heat or flavors?
We have mild, hot, teriyaki, barbecue, honey mustard. We have tons of flavors.
So you have to decide on that too.
Mm-hmm.
Boy, that's terrific.
Yeah.
And then you make sandwiches?
We do make sandwiches. We have a chicken parm sub. I brought the Italian sub. You can get it hot or cold. We have some phenomenal food there.
Hey, let's talk a little bit about, all beautiful looking food here. Mm-hmm. So what gave birth to this outfit? How did this all start?
So we've been here for 30 years. We're family owned and operated. My brother-in-law and sister are part of the operation. Even my kids work for us. So we have Enzo, which is a great name. He makes dough, and Dominic delivers. So we have a great family.
That making the dough thing is a big deal,
isn't
it?
It is a big deal, and yeah. Enzo's really good at it, so yeah. He helps us.
So how about ancestral? You mean, does it go back to
your
grandpa's?
My grandfather has been in the food business since 1911, and I've been in it for over 40 years.
Yeah. So you love it?
We love it. It's in our blood.
If you're going to pick one thing here, what's your favorite thing to pick?
My favorite is the homemade lasagna.
Yeah, the lasagna, really.
Doesn't that look great?
Yeah, it looks great with the nice little basil leaves
on
it.
Yeah,
and meatballs are a big thing, too. You get meatballs. Meatballs differ so much from place to place.
Right.
Like an Italian meatball can be like 15 different things.
Oh, yeah.
What makes your meatballs special, you think?
I think they're handmade. We make them weekly, and we put a lot of thought in. Carrying them.
Yeah, I know, so they're not real compressed. They're not real.
Correct.
They're not real
you
hard.
You don't want them smushed.
Yeah, they're too smushed. They're not great. And look, I want to just show you this pizza one more time
here. Yeah, look
here.
At the sausage on
so this
pizza.
Is the. Yeah, look
Isn't
at this.
That amazing?
Look at that sausage right there.
Yeah, it's good stuff.
So there it is. Get a $50 gift card for $25. Can't go wrong with that. They're open 7 days a week. Open pretty early in the day, and you stay open pretty late.
We do.
Been around how many years?
30 years, over 30 years.
PJ's in Parma on. Ridge Road?
Ridge Road, just past Snow.
Just past Snow.
You got it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for the sausage. The sausage is delicious. Right now?
So is the traditional cheese pizza. I just tried it. He gave me a whole pizza.
You got to come visit me.
I will come. He's giving me a hard time. I will come see you, I promise.